When I was deciding on a project for my science fair, I remembered hearing about how bad the air pollution can be in Utah, especially during winter. I wanted to see if I could do a project about how changing our behaviors can affect changes in pollution. I decided to test the air in three locations: my house, my school, and a community business by putting petroleum jelly on squares of cardboard. After 2 weeks, I checked the squares and recorded the amount of particles or pollutants that I saw. Next, I put up signs at each location that said, "Turn your key, be idle free." I also walked around the parking lot at my school to hand out information to the parents sitting in their cars. I asked them to put a sticker in their window and to please turn off their cars while waiting for their kids. After that, I put up new squares to see if the signs had made a difference. After 2 more weeks, I checked the squares. "My hypothesis was right," I exclaimed. The second set of squares have fewer pollutants. I proudly informed my class, asking people not to idle can mean fewer pollutants in our air. I also reminded my friends, "Tell your parents not to idle, not to burn as much wood, and to take the bus or carpool as often as possible. Who's with me?" It was amazing to learn that if people change their behaviors in the smallest ways, they can make a big difference. Find easy ways to be epic like me at UCAIR.org.